there, guys, and welcome to another part of Without Within. I believe this is the third part. We did get to a little end, a little bumpy bump in the road. So we're just going to click load and go from here. I decided to keep displeasures to myself. People often said patience would be rewarded. I wonder if my patience would ever become worthwhile. Just as I thought, a man paused to look at my calligraphies. He had a bucket of fried chicken in his hand that made my mouth water. As the man eyed my works one by one, I felt my cheeks heating up from anticipation. Alas, someone who spared more than a moment with my works, this must be my reward. The timing couldn't have been more perfect. I summoned the courage to speak with the man, but he spoke first.
You charging for these?
I managed a tiny nod. The man snorted.
I would never hang these on my wall, even if you gave me them for free. Seriously, this is the most shameless display I've ever seen.
Tools and lime were one thing, confronting one in real life was a rarity. Judging from the man's scrawny arms, I bet I could overpower him with ease. Then he'd know just how big of a blunder he had made. We were strained last time. So, we're going to attack this time. Look at her calligraphy. Ugh. Attack. I crunched up one of my calligraphies and rose, but this man must have sensed my violent intent. As he backed a step and shielded his face with a bucket of chicken, I threw a punch at him before he could flee into the crowd.
A punch? I thought you were just gonna throw one of the calligraphies at him. You go, girl, I guess. You know? Balance is never the answer, that's why I chose patience the first time, but hey.
My fist connected with the side of his head, the mark the first time I ever hit someone. My knuckles hurt from the blow, but seeing this guy jaw drop made it all worthwhile. He probably grew up this way because no one ever dared to punish him. A couple of pedestrians popped in and helped me back from attacking the man further. I squirmed against their grips, but my anger warned. Once my breathing returned to normal, the civilians loosed their hold, and I pushed myself free.
I remember this!
The man fled from the train station, eating another piece of chicken as he did so. I hoped he choked on it.
Look at our cute doll! Has purple eyes! Where'd she get this figurine? I want it! Can you share? Mindy, can you share? No, I want to see it! I want to see it! I wanna see it! Cantino!
The next morning, someone knocked on my door. I checked the clock. 5 a.m. When would the landlady cut me a break?
Miss Venti, it's the police.
I cupped a hand over my mouth as to keep quiet to make the police go away. This man must be here to ask about my assault yesterday. The guy I punched was nothing but talk. I should have let him ramble. God knew what would befall for me from now. I prayed I would at least be spared a jail sentence. Tears streaked down my cheeks as I buried myself under the blanket. This had to be nothing more than a bad dream.
Bad end. So, this is our second bad end. Perfect. Let me just see how much. Okay. So, let's load up again. I love this game. I'm having so much fun with this. Okay, so we're just going to skip to Mule Restrain.
Folks always ignored and
I had trouble with this last time.
Folks always said to ignore trolls. I clenched my teeth and stayed put. After chuckling in my face, the man shrugged it off. Determined to prove him wrong, I continued to sit to wait for potential customers. Another thousands of people walked by without sparing me a look. Lingering here any longer would be a waste of time. A little tear! As I packed my things, I insisted I was leaving because my part-time job started in an hour. Deep inside, I knew that man's word had rocked my confidence. Giving up on calligraphy would mean I had wasted all this time for nothing. Yet if I lacked the gift, preserving might make things worse. Persevering, I mean, not preserving. I'm not preserving jam, I'm persevering. Tears welled into my eyes as I clenched my fists to hold them back. Speaking of tears, I heard a kid crying in the crowd. Looks like we have a lost child on our hands. Some pedestrians shot him glasses, but none of them offered more than that. These were really horrible people. To cheer myself up, I told them I would never want any of my calligraphies to be sold to people like that. I should help this kid, but that would mean being late for my job. Now, we helped him last time, so this time we're going to ignore him and see what happens. Sorry, kid. Miss Venti had a job to do. Convincing myself that another person would help him, I headed off to work. The next morning, the kid from yesterday appeared on the news. The reporter announced he had gone missing. Oh no! Guilt seized my heart and threatened to crush it. I ended up just being as selfish as the people I criticized. A little life like me had nothing to dream of a success. I could never return to that place without being tormented by remorse. And so my little stint of an artist came to an end. Bad end. Okay. So, I think we did both sides. Maybe we should restart from the beginning and see where else we can lead up to. So, we're just gonna click. I wanna be famous with my calligraphy song. Oh, I woke up. Oh no, my crappy apartment. Oh, I clicked snuggle by accident, but hey, I'll read this part because we didn't choose this last time. I snuggled back into my blanket. The landlady could knock all she wants, but my focus is on my calligraphy dreams. I had no time for these common folk manners. A week later, my little landlady was chasing me from my rent. By the time I realized she had already evicted me, now I live on these streets with nothing but my calligraphies. The past few nights have been freezing cold and I ran out of tissues to wipe my runny nose with. To make things worse, I could feel my head heating up from an uncommon fever. Might I interest you in buying one of my works? I got 2-for-1 deal today. Bad end. Okay, so we'll start up again. This time I'm gonna save when we get to an option. Oh no, my landlady is here. And my dream has been horribly abrupted.
Yes, Venti.
You will rise and shine. Actually, I can't save here. We'll save right now.
Save.
Empty slot. Return. Okay.
Oh, my name is Venti.
Wait.
Yes.
What did I do on Earth? Oh, phone. Please.
Shh.
It's not the time. How did I do your voice?
Yes, Venti. Yes, Venti.
Maybe the landlady and her are related because.
You know, your voice is like this. You think this would hurt my voice, but it doesn't.
You're so cute, Venti. We already ran once, so we'll persevere. This is the same guy. We'll restrain. Will help. I don't know if I missed anything else. Okay, so.
Mommy.
Let's see. I probably might just skip all of this. Okay, here's the shopkeeper, so this is where we get the cute little game. We'll sleep this time. Okay, instead of playing the game this time, we're going to sleep. Forget it. I only bought sunflower water out of pressure after shoving the game into my bin and crawled into bed. For the next few weeks, I tried over and over to sell my calligraphies, but all of my works remained untouched. Well, aside from a few pedestrians who stopped on my mistake. Wait, my bad. I did make one sale. The guy said he needed my calligraphy to use his toilet paper. Man, I had zero passion left for calligraphy. In fact, it just about fueled me with anger. This is no longer this career for me. Today, I chose to retire for good. Bad end. Is there any good endings? I don't think there's a good ending. If so, that really makes me sad. Okay, so. Do-do-do-do-do. So, we are here. We ran. This is when she was. Oh, we already got this end. Rips. Actually, I'll be right back. I'm gonna check and see if there are anything. Saying, you know, how many endings without twists and turns. Because I would love to know how many. Okay, guys, I don't think this is the only endings. We are just gonna start. And click, 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 click. I will actually be back once we get a new option. Okay, guys, I'm back. We're going to start this again. And so I found out the way to get through this, so we're just gonna boop de boop boop ba doop boop boop. It's a little kid cheering for her. He's there in her dream.
I want ice cream, Andy. Ice cream lady, I want ice cream. Rise and shine.
Miss Vinti. Is that her voice?
Miss Vinti.
Okay.
Okay, so now we are going to persevere.
Can you persevere? Put in that 110%, girl. Don't tear up.
You got this, girl. You got this, I believe. I believe.
Okay. That man with the chicken. He's choking on his chicken, just like.
We will restrain.
I forget, was there another option with the kid? Oh, I'll help the kid. Is there another option with the kid?
There. It's okay. Did you lose mommy?
The boy was sobbing too hard to answer. I needed to stroke his back with one hand and head with the other.
I know if you lost mommy, okay? All of your fighters are, there's no need to be scared.
The kid managed to nod at last, and I whispered good boy into his ear.
What's your mommy's name?
Hungry.
Her name is Hungry?
The boy's tummy growled, and I realized what he meant.
Oh, well, how about buy a sandwich?
The kid shook his head.
I want ice cream. I told you this in your dream. I want ice cream lady. I want ice cream.
So we got him ice cream and we learned the mommy's name,
Jesse.
You were screaming.
Mommy.
Yay, we found her.
Thing we have to do anything different, so this I actually be just the last thing. So skibbity doo, skibbity da, skibbity day, skibbity doo.
I don't have enough money for Princess Aria, so I'm going to get we're gonna play.
What did I do to her voice? There we go.
on forever.
Okay, so we're playing Sunflower War. Woo! 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 Oh my god, we're so cute. Look at us. We're so cute.
Choreography. Ice cream lady.
Whoa.
That's my dance. Internet, see me a birthday. So many clicks, you probably only hear my mouse. But that is the end, and yeah, this is the end of the third episode. Sorry you heard the crickety clicks of my mouse. Fun, right? Yeah, clickety clicks of my mouse. I hope you guys enjoy. I think there's another game, like a branch off of Without Within, and I will be so glad to play it. It's so much fun. Okay, so I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys.